are on our way to the official, the only, the official Paige's music video. Take a picture.
Take a picture.
Auntie Nikki.
Yeah.
Get it? Oh, yes. She is feeling it.
Even your car smells like Auntie Nikki.
It really does.
Like, you sit in it, you're like, yes. Thank you, Auntie Nikki, for keeping a cherry vanilla bomb in here constantly. What is that smell for real?
It is cherry.
Really sexy, but little did Paige know that she was dressing us all in sauna suits.
Sauna suit.
But you're doing great.
She
is killing it.
You're killing it.
I am killing it. She's killing it.
We just rap.
And we're done. After 2 days.
You did it.
We did it. Friends.
You did it. We all did it.
Are you trying to go along?
Oh, hi!
Can I be in your vlog?
No.
Can I be in your vlog?
You're not coming either, because you decided to abandon me.
But you're leaving, not me.
Yeah, but you're abandoning joining me.
You're leaving.
You're abandoning me. So, of course, all I'm packing is flannel. And then my new jacket, because the other one I grew out of, because I'm an adult now. Woman. Unless it can go like this.
Everything a fashion
it's
show to you?
104 degrees out today.
Let's go outside with that. Come on, let's go for a walk.
I can't wait. Cool. I'm so cold. It could be hotter.
Let's go stand on the sidewalk. Zip it up.
Sure.
When pride consumes you.
Yeah, that seems about right.
Keep your hood on.
I mean, I'd rather get a suntan. Looks like I have zero pants on. It's so hot. I can't do this anymore. I mean, it should be cold. I have my wreath up. My mom's.
Your dead mom's?
They aren't all that dead. All right. I forfeit.
That's worse.
Since I'm getting ready for my trip, I always make little baggies of stuff that I use daily. Glutamine, magnesium. I branched-chain amino acids, BCAAs. Then I bring some tea. I try to do dandelion tea in the mornings.
Little bone broth packages, so cute.
And my collagen. Oh, my pre-workout. Because you never know when you need a kick in the ass.
So slowly.
I do look very Hollywood. Which is great because I'm about to fly out and I don't want anyone to look directly into my eyes. Safety. Fashion. Hey, buh.
And I don't want to hold the steering wheel.
Fine.
All right.
Hello, sir. What's your name?
No, I got to Denver and I'm actually
amazing.
I'm such a baby, but I went from 110 degrees to 23 degrees out. I just had my bone broth. I asked for some hot water and just emptied my bone broth in here. And now I'm just waiting for my flight to Grand Rapids. It's crowded tonight. Good morning from Michigan. It is raining and I'm about to do a workout outside because I didn't plan accordingly and I thought, why not do a workout outside where it's beautiful and colorful and cold as, but it's beautiful and it's fall. This is real fall. This should have been on my other vlog. It's gonna be a quick high intensity workout because it's cold out. It's like 40 degrees and my body is not used to this. Even though I do love the cold, I'm just not used to the cold. So
we will see what happens.
Well, I'm getting rained out. It's starting to pour. I'm gonna have to finish this workout later, but got my heart rate up. Basically just doing some body weight, high intensity stuff. 30 second intervals, 10 second break, repeat till failure. This was my prop. Hi, Sandra. It's my friend, Sandra.
It's freezing.
I just got rained out. Okay.
Ha! Guys, I got more than you. I got 97.
Whoa. And Flip Master, show us how you run and jump and flip.
Wow.
That's
pretty cool.
Bubble!
Headstands.
Yeah?
Now, can you take a single count?
Okay, one. Saw that coming. Not at me. Not at me.
Nice person.
It's cold outside and rainy slash snowy. I don't know if you can see it. Can't see anything. Me and Sarah, the two wifeys to be, are going to try on our first dresses!
Three women heading to a bridal shop who will find their dress. There's the ex that I grew up on. There's the ex. This is why I go to therapy.
This is why I go to therapy. This town.
This is the spot.
Right here.
Hugs for each other.
Hi guys, I'm no longer in cold, wet Michigan. I am back home in LA, and as I'm sitting here editing, I realize I did not give you an outro. So here it is. Thank you for watching. As always, click the like button and go ahead and subscribe so you will be updated every time I post, which is going to be once a week. I'm getting on it. I'm trying so hard. I will update you on the dress hunt. I know that was kind of left open-ended. Can't show you guys that stuff yet. Hopefully this vlogging was somewhat entertaining to you. Until next time.